Scrooge remembered the prediction of old Jacob Marley, and lifting up his eyes, beheld a solemn phantom, draped and hooded, drifting like a mist along the ground towards him.